Hello everyone, welcome to a video of some Crusader Kings. We are playing Togina, who is going to be our state for choice, since he has a ship for dominance already, and went for Galeon. Did not create this character, obviously. Does not even have a wife, that's kind of lame. I'm not a good stateswoman. Alright. Speed it up a bit here. But yeah, we're going to go for a Mongolian run through and eventually blow up. Take over Kumania, obviously, Kocho, this one, Seljuks, all the above. We're gonna go ham. Awesome, we got a dude who joined our court. Gonna declare war there. Take this dude, go over here. Since I have a wife, she's good at stewardship, she's going to do some stewardship stuff. I'm going to try not to sway this round. Let's go around. I don't know what that did, but sure. I have an axe. Sure. Whatever that did. Oh. Why am I so poor? Oh, we're gonna ransom that one. Probably raise some raiders after this, since I really need that. Raiders. Pillage already. Let's go there. Oh, okay. That did not go as planned. Yeah, I imagine people are pretty angry at me. I'm poor. Good for that guy. There we go. Force demands, disband. I have him in prison. With that. Yeah. Very nice. Red hair. I like that. Peacemaker. Love to see it. Do we have some people to ransom? Steal that money from him. I don't really care. I'm married to air. What are you good at? War? Okay. What? Nope. We want a good, stately wife. Something you cannot say in the current day and age. She's not bad. A little bit old. Why are none of them young? How old is he? 16. You got some time, kid. W, take that, disband my army. Declare war, go here. Oh. Grant to this guy. There you go, man. Yeah, there's not very many women that we'd like him to marry, is there? Why am I overwhelmed with stress? What is going on, my guy? You got anything that you can do to... Okay, how's the feast? Oh, that doesn't even do it. I'll take hashish. Then let's increase our military. Some pikemen. Okay, let's see. Ah, 18, perfect. To subjugate this place. So much for that dream. Just declare war and take over the county. Move this guy here. Go there. I don't really care, whatever calms my dude down. There's just too much going on in this game anymore, I feel like. The time I'm looking at the screen, I'm like, Jesus, that's another new thing right there. Casus Belli. Oh no, screw that. Ransom him. Go kill that army. There we go. Beat them. There we go. Let's go, boys. Enforce. Expand. Grant title. Study an old battle, sure. That's very good odds. Who is my spy master? You suck. Why is this person my spy master? Fire her. Is there anyone I can hire? One person? How much is this bribe? 14? Okay. 21. Not great. Alright, since it's gonna stay in mine, I'm going to increase that. Very nice. I completely forgot that I even had a son. Whoops. War with them. Dang, they just took that over. Alright. Guess we just consolidate for a little bit. Or. No, I just can't wait. I don't know. Don't care. Good. Unfortunate. That would have been so nice. Let's see. Let's do that. Big chillin'. Call the hunt. Let's shoot someone on accident. Alright. We will stop it there. I will see you guys in the next one. I hope you enjoyed this one. See you then.